This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
June 5th, the Pentagon said a top Al-Qaeda operative had been killed by an Air Force drone. Not only was Abu Yahya Alibi killed, as many as seven other militants were reportedly hit during that single drone mission. I'm Dennis Daly.